Hello from the studios at Pascal Bravo University. Let's talk about fashion design. And for starters, fashion design is an art that is dedicated to the creation of articles of clothing. In it, you can create all kinds of clothes, such as dresses, shoes, bags, sets, and more, for all people. In addition, these garments are produced taking into account the cultural, social, and temporal context. Let's look to see if you have what it takes to be a fashion designer. Do you have expansive creativity? It's important for a fashion designer to be creative and always present something innovative to the community. Do you show interest? The designer must have a great interest in clothing and accessories, in addition to an interest in theoretical knowledge about these and their employment techniques. And do you take initiative? A good designer or fashion designer should take the initiative to show something new, something strange and out of this world. Fashion may also imply hand-sewn dresses, clothing items, skills such as the use of needles, fabric, scissors, measuring tape, sewing machines, among other equipment and techniques. Fashion also can include thrifting and upcycling used clothes. Secondhand clothing has had a surge in recent years as there is more awareness towards the pollution caused by the fashion industry. Within the world of fashion, we can find fashion designers, models, tailors, and trendsetters, among other professions that gravitate in this world. Fashion statements are a regular thing within the fashion world, and fashionistas often seek the best way to express themselves. This may include the creative process of cutting fabric apart, pairing them, and making combinations that were radical fashion statements. In comparison to the US, there's a culture of thrifting, but in Colombia, it is not as common of a practice. For instance, luxury thrift stores provide access to tons of high-quality, durable fabrics and materials for extremely cheap. There are many cities with a tradition linked to fashion, such as Paris, Milan, New York, even Venice, with its long tradition of luxury. Locally, Medellin also even relates to fashion. The city has a fashion tradition. Being an industrial city, it saw during the 1900s the creation of many clothing companies, Tejicondor, Fabricato, Cotejer, just to name a few. I'm Hannah, and this has been a Pascual Bravo English documentary. Until next time, good luck with English.